How to update YouTube app 2024. Hey everybody, welcome back to this video. In this video, I'm gonna give you a quick guide on how you can update your YouTube app easily. So let's get started with it. First of all, let's see if the app is updated or not. Just go to your Play Store or your App Store on your phone. Right now I'm going to Play Store and go to search bar. Here I look for YouTube and tap on it. And here it will straight get an update option, but since there is no update option, what you can do to check is just tap it on still for once. And here you can see the update option after uninstalling the app. At the side of open, just tap on update. Meanwhile, the installation is happening. Let's go to the settings of the app. Just go to settings and scroll down to apps. Here you see a lot of options of app. You can just scroll down to YouTube or search for YouTube. After that, tap on it and scroll down a bit and go to stories. Here you can see the option called Clear Cache. Just tap on the right side of the screen. And it's done. After that, you may just go back to your Play Store and you see that your YouTube has been updated. So in this way, you can update your YouTube app in 2024. So thank you for watching this video, and I hope this video was helpful to you.